Hi darlings, welcome back to the class with the alphabet, the English alphabet with the 26 letters of English alphabet. So far we did cover 21 already with our previous classes. Hope that you are watching all those and listening to and learning through. And what is that last letter that we did cover? Remember? U. Okay? So A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U. Okay, so it is 21st letters of English alphabet. 21st. Today we will be covering next one. T U V. Okay, so before U, now V. The letter V. And we will be covering with the some of the examples starting with the letter V. There are many words either at the beginning, that's what we are going to cover today, sometimes in the middle and at the end as well. Today we will be covering very few examples with the V, the 22nd letter of the English alphabet. Okay, so V. V for the vehicle. Van. Vehicle. Then vegetable. V for vegetable. Okay, it's not a vegetable, it is vegetable. Then wine. Wine. Where we get a wine from grapes. Okay, we will have vineyard. We get wine with the made of grapes. And sometimes we might see in the mountains area valley. Valley. Okay, downslope area. When we have a professional dress code or symbol, that could be a garment, sleeveless, that's called vest. Sleeveless shirt type or sweater type vest. Okay, vest. It is a garment. Garment or dress code. Okay, sleeveless. It can be professional dress code or very simple type as well. But it is sleeveless, so it is called a vest. We put or arrange flowers in a vase. That is the British pronunciation, vase. American pronunciation, vase. Okay? And we have vast area. Some of our parents have vast area, large area. Then, how many of you have seen or played or loved to play with the violin, the instrument, musical instrument, violin, violin? The color violet, violet, the instrument, violin, a place name called, there are many, to learn one, Vietnam, okay, Vietnam, Vietnam. And it is most likely most of us are enjoying this as a vacation. So we watch videos, video games, you know, just having fun. Don't watch too many videos to tire your eyes. Take care out there, okay? You need to watch the videos for classes, online and offline videos. but other videos just for entertainment watch very less in number. Then a bird that is eats flesh of other animals and everything, vulture, okay, it has a large beak and very sharp curved beak, so it can dig that flesh of other dead animals or other birds as well. Vulture. Then this is the corona season, and hopefully we will have the vaccination, V for vaccination, to cure and to get healed better with the from this corona COVID-19. So in many European countries they have been applying and using this vaccination already. And vessel, you heard about vessel, it is a container or a bowl to keep something, food or water or anything, to hold something. Vessel, bowl, you know, we enjoy soup in a bowl, that can be called as a vessel. It's a container where we put the flowers, vase. Then many of those vegetables, a name of a place called a country called Vietnam. Then with the grapes, wine. Mountains will have valleys as well, slope areas. Then you watch videos, offline, online videos, and for other entertainment during this vacation. We all take some vehicles, private vehicles, for our private comfort. Then that instrument, violin. Then color, violet. That bird that eats other dead animals' flesh, vulture. And that is sleeveless sweater type dress code, professional dress code called vest. We all have a vast areas. Some of us do, some of us don't. You got many words with the 22nd letters of English alphabet, that is V. Last time we had U, and have fun with the V and U. See you next time. Bye bye.